This video will show you how to export bibliographic data from EndNote 20 ready for import into NVivo. First of all, it's important to understand how this process works. You'll notice I've attached the full text PDF to as many of the sources in my library as I can. If I take this How Students Use Their Library's Journal article as an example, you'll see on the PDF tab the full text is available here. This is really important because it means NVivo will be able to bring this PDF in ready for my analysis. This does not mean it won't be able to account for data with no PDF attached. For example, if I scroll further down my library, I can see here is another journal article. In this case, there's no PDF attached. I could use this as an opportunity to follow this link or search for the article through the library, find the PDF and download it to attach it to this record. Alternatively, NVivo will bring this in as an external reference, and more on that will be explained in the next video. To get started, I need to select which references I wish to export to NVivo. I can export my entire library by choosing All References, clicking on any reference, and then pressing Ctrl and A to highlight all of them. As you can see in the case of my library, there's multiple research projects contained within here, so exporting 5,000 references wouldn't be appropriate. To help me with this particular case, I've created this new Geography Library group, and on clicking on that group, I can see I've got a variety of bibliographic records in here, many of which have that PDF attached. Again, to highlight all of the items in this particular label, I'm going to hold Ctrl and then tap A to highlight all. I'm now ready for export. To export, head to File, choose Export, and then choose where you wish to save this file. I'm going to choose my desktop and then the My Data folder. Next, I need to choose the output style. By default, this is annotated, and this is the most appropriate as it brings through much of the data in EndNote. Second, I need to choose the file save as type. It's really important that you switch this to XML, as the other formats will not work. Finally, I'm going to give this file a name. So, as this is to do with just one group of my records, I'm going to call this EndNote Geography Library Export. I'm now ready to choose Save to save this file. The next video in this series will cover how I can use the XML file to import this data into NVivo.